What's up, guys? Welcome to this tutorial. I'm Tobi Deckert, and in this video I show you how to get the GoPro Fusion 360 degree footage into the Google Street View. The first step would be to connect your GoPro with your phone. Make sure your GoPro is connected to the wireless LAN and enter the GoPro app. Select your GoPro Fusion. You want to join the network of the GoPro. It takes some time until it loads. Then you select the 360 degree picture you want to have. Then check it's the right one. Download it. What the GoPro app does, it stitches the image. Then you can go to local media, select the picture you just downloaded, make sure it's the right one. Okay, so it has been perfectly stitched. Now it's time to share it, but Google Street View doesn't allow to share it directly, or the GoPro app doesn't allow it. So what we can do is we can save it to files. Then we go to our files. Now it's on the phone, but not in your media folder. So what we do now, from there, we save it to our library, save image. And once this is done, finally we realize that this picture is here in our photo library, and that's the main goal, because from there we can upload it to Google. And you see it's this normal picture, but Google Street View will make a sphere out of it. So let's go to Google Street View, upload a new photo from our import 360 degree photos from our camera roll, select the picture, import, and boom, it's there. So now we are ready to publish. So it's only time to take the GPS location. Unfortunately, we have to scroll for it manually. And now we can select the orientation. And basically, it says one ready to publish, selected, and upload. Yeah, of course I'm not online because I'm connected to the GoPro still, but yeah. So now we're connected to Wi-Fi again, ready to upload, and now it's publishing. Yeah, from now on you're able to see the picture in Google Maps, and yeah, hope you like it. If you liked the video, please click the subscribe button below, and hope to see you again.